situation at the right and not to lean on the sides of the train, as this may cause it to stop suddenly. Thank you.
Something important. There was enormous team spirit. We seemed to get ourselves in the news a lot in the 90s. It didn't hurt that Bruce Willis made a film down here called Hudson Hawk. In the 80s, we had our 60th anniversary. Along with that, we had a new brand, and finally, some new trains. I'll tell you two things that sum up the 70s. Postcodes made life a lot easier, and strikes made life not so easy. The swinging 60s. Those World Cup stamps sold out after England won. There were a few celebrations down here that summer. In the 50s, air travel became much more common, and so did airmail, and that meant even more of it travelled along mail rail.
Thank you.
The railway was bombed several times. This station suffered the most damage when it was hit in 1943. Amazingly, the railway was back up and running the very next day. That reflected how vital the railway had become.
Liverpool Street Station, where mail was transferred to the main railway network. Further down that tunnel, it looks like a maintenance crew is checking the flood barriers.
This side's good.
Big heavy steel doors that close it off.
During the railway's construction, 10 men scrambled to safety when the nearby River Fleet broke into where they were digging. The barriers here were installed later, after the war, but they never had to be used.
Ray, there's something else here that people might be interested in. Can you tell us about that?
When we move off just up ahead, look down towards the track. You might catch a glimpse of the train graveyard where disused trains are stored. I must have worked on all of them at some time or other.
Just a power cut. Ray, can you explain?
Power cuts happen from time to time when the railway was operational. We could draw power from the next station along to keep everything running. And of course, us guys in the engineering teams always kept the trains and track in good order.
Okay, on we go. Trainloads of mail arrived at every station every few minutes, with less than 60 seconds to unload and reload. Let's follow a few of those letters. This is the Colonel. He's writing to the famous poet W.H. Auden at the GPO Film Unit.
This is Kathleen. She's keeping in touch with her sweetheart in the Navy. And this is Mary. Her letter is very special because it's going to a princess.
Darling Bird, that Navy is keeping you away from me far too long. And everyone says a war's coming. I do hope they're wrong.
Dear Mr. Bolton, I think I'm glad to express my admiration for the work on the recent film about the Nightmare Prison.
Thank you.
just as much. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Like the track isn't clear. Oh, I see the problem. There's already a train at the location. You'll need to move it out of the way first. Behind schedule now, so get that train onto the eastbound platform.